When we use stable diffusion, we often encounter the phenomenon of facial distortion. In this video, I will show you two techniques to deal with this situation. Before we deal with the problem of facial distortion, we need to understand what causes this issue. When the face occupies a large part of the image, we can see that stable diffusion can depict the face in detail. However, when the face occupies a small part of the image, stable diffusion becomes very rough in depicting the face. This is the reason why the face is distorted. So, the first method we can use is the Inpaint function to redraw the face. Generate a picture. You can see that the generated face is deformed. Send this picture to Inpaint. Use the Inpainting function to draw a face mask and let stable diffusion redraw the face. You can see the deformed face was redrawn. But, if there are multiple deformed faces in a picture, how should we fix them? We can use a detailer to solve this problem. Generate a picture with multiple faces. You can see that the generated face is deformed. Click the green button to fix the random seed number of the image. Open the Adetailer and select a face repair algorithm. Click the Generate button. The deformed face has been fixed by a detailer.